Up is gaming.
The email they sent us was a little sketchy. Kind of weird how they're paying us to visit.
Sup is gaming!
Anyways, make sure to stick together.
Children, welcome to the Fun Factory. I'm the manager of this place, so I'll be our guide today. I know you're all stoked to begin, but there are a couple things that we need to go over first. I'd like you all to meet Billy the Rabbit. Billy has been with us for years and always loves talking to kids like you. Billy will go over the rules and safety with us, so we can have a fun time without risking our lives. Billy is a little shy, but don't let that scare you.
I can't take this anymore. Help!
Hello, children. Who's ready for some fun? Before our fun begins, let's go over some safety tips. Tip number one, watch out for dangerous machines. Most importantly, make sure to stick with your class.
Welcome to the Fun Factory, where everything is fun. Our team is filled with dedicated workers who make sure you get the full joy we have to offer. We can't wait to have you on our show. I mean, on a tour. That was weird. Sorry about that. It seems one of our toys malfunctioned. That wasn't supposed to happen.
Please, you have to help me. This place isn't what it seems. You need to get out of here now. I'm not actually a toy. I'm a kid like you.
I'm blooming to a tree, took a little while, nigga making leaves, keep it in my branches, family can eat,
Bernie and the bees dropping in seeds. Sorry about that. Since one of our toys escaped, I know that was frightening, but it's nothing to worry about. How about we skip the rest of the tour and get straight to lunch? That will take our minds off it for sure.
My leg! I can't feel my legs! My leg! Oh my leg! Please! Oh. My leg! My leg! I can't feel my leg! my leg! I can't feel my leg!
Why? You aren't supposed to be down here. Curiosity got the best of you all. How about this? I won't tell on you if you play hide and seek with me. Woohoo! I'm so excited. I'll be it first. You better go hide.
Some niggas ain't my right hand. To trust her only my heart and that elder white man. His name is Clancy, I fancy him, gotta give him props.
Better not fall in.
Let me cop. So now I'm speeding and trying to drop away from the fact that she was right, so I triple left, trying to double back. The streets are filled with some feels like how I ain't noticed that. Fuck it, I see some familiar stuck in the cul-de-sac. I pull up, get out, what up? I wanna help, but what you want for some? Some niggas really don't want for themselves. How do I stay, do I go? That's my dilemma, and traffic is picking up.
Hey, man.
Oh, I'm so glad you escaped that horrible place. I was fearing they were going to turn you into a toy. Alright, I'd say that's probably enough adventures for today. How about we hop on the bus and go home? I'm sorry, but you won't be going home today. After everything we've been through, you still want to leave? How rude. Does it matter though, because I got you
now.
I think it's about time for your little surgery. See you soon.
If you want to survive, follow me. To get past these rooms, the security system must not detect its toys. to go into Billy the Rabbit's den. Protocol says he's currently sleeping, so we should be fine if we sneak past him. The exit is beyond his room, so good luck and be careful.
Oh my god!
Wait! Don't finish me.
Oh my god!
Like, you, I'm trapped inside this thing. Thank you.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. I'm this my world record.
You might be feeling anxious.
I'm on 1341 pace right now. If I don't die, I basically world record.
We will take every branch of
Jesus Christ.
Your brain with dedication.
I knew keeping the upgrades thing on the screen was worth it, dude.
After the surgery is complete, officially a toy. Sometimes we let you
this is like the perfect one right now.
But most of the time we go ahead and give you away.
If I have an idea for faster.
Someone will be in shortly to
run.
Get you. Oh my god! Yes! Oh my god! On Sponge of the Day! Sponge of the Day!